there will be stories of successes and failures. Definitely. Because you're talking about substantial change of important aspects of human nature. And you're talking about, or at least the way people conduct and express their human nature. And you're talking about a long journey, and you're talking about groups of people. So definitely there will be successes and failures. What do you do with that? You use every success as a highlighted example.